Masa apa? Masa mais. Hello, wow. Welcome back. Selamat kembali kepada mereka-mereka yang dah lama tak nampak. Dia kata Kak Amy dah hilang. Welcome back to those people who message me and say, oh Kak Amy, I've never seen you for a long time. You never cook already. Have. Ada. You have to come into my page lah. Because you know why? Facebook runs into a new system, new program. So you will not, some of you have so many thousands of friends. How are you going to see me? Kalau awak ada kawan, followers ke apa, dengan beribu-ribu orang, macam mana awak nak nampak saya, kan? You will see all your friends and all this. So you have to come into my page. Awak nak kena masuk dalam page saya. YouTube pun sama, you have to come into my page. Gitu, alamak. Gitu. So because of that, I'm gonna cook something simple. Today is very lazy. Hari ni malas-malas eh. So today is a lazy Sunday. Hari Ahad yang paling malas. So I'm gonna cook something simple. You will not believe it. Awak pun takkan percaya. Ini adalah satu masakan yang paling malas sekali. The most laziest masakan of the world. This is sardine fried bihun. Mihun sardine eh. Alamak, sardine contains a lot of vitamin, dia mengandungi banyak zat dan apa-apa. So for those who don't eat sardine, please eat sardine. Because when war comes, when you don't have food or anything, you still have to consume something. Eat the sardine. Sardine all come in can and full of nutrition. So I don't talk so much. Saya pun tak nak banyak-banyak bebel. Okay, so come along with me and I show you how to cook a fried bihun. Sardine fried bihun ataupun bihun goreng sardine. Some people call mihun, some people call bihun. Mimi semi lah eh, mihun. Gitu. Saya ada bihun setengah paket. I use half a packet of bihun. I soak with cold water eh. Saya rendamkan dengan air sejuk je untuk berapa minit. Half an hour also can lah, up to you. It will never expand eh? It will never expand to the max. Dia takkan berkembang lebih. So half an hour will do, or 40 minutes, up to you lah. Okay, so half a packet of bihun. I have one tin of ayam brand sardines. Okay, so this size, this tin size got 4. Dalam 4 ni ada satu tin yang lonjong ni ada 4 eh. Jadi kita buang tulang dia dulu. We get rid of the center bones. Okay, center bones, kita buang dia punya tulang tengah dia dulu eh. After you get rid of the bone, you mash up ah. Awak lenyekkan dia. Dia punya sauce tak payah buang. No need to throw away the sauce. Sauce dia tak payah dibuangkan. Kita nak pakai dengan sauce dia sekali eh. We're gonna use together with the sauce. Now for those of you who never eat sardine, let me tell you, sardines contains a lot of protein. Yang mana tak makan sardine ni, sardine ni mengandungkan banyak protein dan vitamins eh. So sardines is also good to consume eh, rather than a normal fish. Sebab dia kan very meaty. Dia berisi, jadi dia banyak protein eh. Okay, so after you mash it up, awak dah lini, awak biarkan kat sini, okay? And then you mix in with a bit of chili sauce. This is one tablespoon. About 2 tablespoon eh. 2 sudu makan chili sauce. I use lingam. You can use any chili sauce you like. Awak boleh pakai chili sauce apa-apa pun eh. Mix it all up, okay? Gaul rata, alright? And here are the rest of the thing. Ini semua adalah barang-barang yang dihiris eh. So we just slice all these. Okay, I have 3 large onion slice. I have 3 cloves of garlic slice. Few stick of chili slice. And just a bit of ginger. Sikit. Actually this quite a lot. Sikit sudah. Just a little will do. Okay, halia sedikit. 3 ulas bawang besar dan dihiris. Bawang putih dalam 3 ulas bawang putih dihiris. Dan juga berapa batang cili besar, cili merah eh, dihiris, okay. And then I have mustard leaf, ataupun we call it chai sim lah. Call chai sim. Sawi, okay, a bit. And this is, I separate the stock. Saya asingkan tangkai dia eh. And these are the things that we already done. Ini yang telah kita bikin tadi. and a little bit of spring onion, daun bawang, okay? Very very easy, senang saja. Ini adalah masakan orang malas. This is lazy people's cooking, okay? Kita panaskan minyak, masukkan semua, put all of the sliced ingredient, barang-barang yang telah dihias. Kita tumis buat seketika, we saute for a little bit. I taruhkan sedikit garam. I just put a dash of salt just to bring up the whole flavor. Untuk menaikkan rasa ini. Bila bawang dia dah layu, kita masukkan sardin ni. When you see the onion is softened, we put in the sardin. Kita tumiskan buat seketika, we saute for few minutes. Now all these sardines are all pre-cooked already ya, in the can. Sardine ni memang dah tengah masak kat dalam tin. Okay, so no need to cook so long, tak payah nak masak terlalu lama. Masukkan tangkai sawi, put in the stem of the chai sim. Masukkan sayur sawi, put in the chai sim. As you can see, it's a bit watery. Saya ada bila saya tengah angkat sayur ni, dia berair. So just leave it. No need to be so dry. So dia berair-berair sikit, it's okay. Just let it a bit watery wet. Okay. Now we cook until the veggie soften. Kita masak sehingga sayur dia layu. A bit of salt, sedikit garam, sedikit gula, just to bring up the flavor with a bit of sugar. The salt or estimation is up to you lah. Ukuran garam dan gula terserah pada anda. Kita tak nak cakap banyak, nanti kena komplain. So once you see the vegetables really soften, sayur dah layu, kita masukkan mihun ni. Kita masak sehingga dia kering. We cook until it's dry and the bihun will expand a little bit more. Okay. Now here, if you want, you can break some eggs. Kalau awak nak pecahkan telur pun boleh. If you want to break some egg, also can, completely up to you, terserah pada anda, okay? And last but not least, your spring onion, daun bawang, okay? So that's it, sardine bihun, okay? Itu dia sardine bihun kita yang simple. ya agak malas. Nah, ambil engkau. Itu dia mihun goreng sardin. This is sardin fried bihun. Okay, inilah kerja orang malas. This is the lazy people cooking. Oh wow. Selamat kembali kepada sesi cikik menyekik makan memakan eating session time. Oh wow, tu dia mihun goreng sardin. This is sardin fried bihun of the world with the laziness yang paling malas sekali. Okay, so most laziest. Okay, come eating session time, sesi cikik menyekik. Today I will eat with chopstick. Hari ni saya nak makan dengan chopstick. Terserahlah, kita kat rumah, we at home, we can eat whatever we want, right? This is not religion. Ini pun bukan agama. Ini adalah satu barang yang orang pakai. Things that people use is called utensils. Okay, so kita bismillah dulu. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Sedap. Kalau Kak Amy masak memang sedap. If Kak Amy cook, very the chocolingum, very the sedap. Okay. Actually this bihun, fried bihun, kalau kita masak bihun goreng, macam-macam variety. There's so many variety, okay? You can even bring this for picnic. Awak boleh bawa ni ke pantai picnic. Janganlah jadi bosan. Don't make yourself so bored that you want to bring the same old thing. Nak bawa barang yang sama je. Kau tengok. Kasihkan. Ambil kau. Okay, talik baru ambil dia punya. Nak lihat tak banyak tapi sikit. Alah, kau buat susah je lah kasih aku bawa barang-barang gini.
Kasih aku, kasihlah.
Alah, tak payah kasih balik, balik-balik lah. Alah, hai. Alah,
biasalah ni.
Ah, terima kasih, sama-sama. Makan eh, enjoy eh. Itulah dia Leha, that's Leha. Leha sells tisu. Dia jual tisu kat pasar, kat luar tu. Itu extra, we give people lah, tak kisah. Rezeki eh. We got extra. Give her, it's okay. She also very nice, give me things. Masa orang kampung-kampung dulu, kita kasih awak, awak kasih kita. Those kampung days, I give you give me. Now that kind of spirits, not many practice anymore. Perkara macam itu dah tak ramai yang nak mengikut lagi eh. Back to bihun. All the measurement perfect. Ukuran dia semua cukup. Salt and sugar up to you, because kena complain. Nak put juga put, jangan tu put dan. Nak taruh gula taruh, tak nak taruh sudah. Okay, we are Malay. Chinese also use sugar. No need oyster sauce, no need oyster sauce, no need soya sauce, no need. Oh yeah, dah habis pun. This is just nice. Finish already. Asnayo. I'm sure your son will ask you to make this. Mesti anak awak suruh masak ni kan. Memang sedap. Yeah. So I have to see you again on Masak Apa Masak My Style Mom. Okay, bye. See you again.